George.
Hey,
welcome to our winter solstice celebration.
Merry Christmas, Michael.
Happy Hanukkah, George.
Happy holidays.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, Max. What we're doing is opening the fruit of our year's worth of hard work to get these presents out of people.
Thank you, Toby.
We got some cards, but we opened them already, so now I've got to open them now.
Hi, Matt. This is Max.
We got some fudge. Double chocolate fudge.
Oh my god.
What's the matter?
Coming out of it. Oh my god. Oh lord.
Oh my god.
Oh.
Sorry.
That was me.
Thank you.
So let's start opening the presents. This is me.
I'll get old next.
No, what's the matter with that?
Okay.
This is the George.
From my mother, Toby. And my father, Jerry.
And I guess, you know, she does all the organizing anyway.
And actually, Toby, all the shirts you said that Michael I always wear anyway, so thank you very much.
Something he'll wear.
I think. I made a
wrong.
What did you get? Max, where'd you go?
Oh, I like that one.
Me too.
Cool graphic. Thank you.
Max, come here. Max. With Lucy too.
Okay. We gotta hurry up quick, I don't know how long we gotta.
George.
George.
Michael, something's happening in my leg.
Oh Lord!
Oh my god, I had an avocado. Sorry.
You know, you non-Californians do know what that is, right?
That's
to Macaulay. This is to George. Macaulay, that's what they call me since I was a kid.
This better not be an airline book.
Oh, by the way, for your evening's entertainment, we are playing A Christmas for You from Phil Spector. Christmas song produced by the master. Not that we like Christmas, so
it is an airline book.
Phil Spector rocks.
This is a tasteful airline book.
Oh my god. Oh yeah, he is sporting, I'm telling you. Oh, that's nice.
Very nice. Toby, by the way, I loved The World's Worst Airliners. I read it almost every day, so thank you. And this is,
oh, is that from her?
He does read it every day. And I said that, no, it's better not be an airliner book, but it is. And I'm glad, thank you.
And this is Private Radio, the Pretenders box set, which I know George will enjoy also.
Hits and rarities.
And a DVD.
You knew you were getting that.
Well.
I didn't know I was getting this.
Okay, let's move on. What? You'll notice this is an heirloom of George's, I think. A little Christmas tree. Actually, it's a winter solstice.
Pagan.
Sure, wait, this is a Michael Keegan. Michael Eric, I should say. What is this, George? This is to George from Shelley.
Oh, it's from my boss. Yeah, it's whatever. It's very sweet, but we opened that later. That's what we're doing.
Oh, it is open already.
I'm already hooked.
Huh? That's nice. I'll definitely partake in that.
Oh my god.
Is it George?
Ouch! Ouch! Ow! What the hell is going on?
George from Joy.
I just lay the Tom's Moon on that toothpaste box. This is from a social worker, Joey.
Yeah. Well, you don't want to open it up? Open it up. This is to Michael Eric.
Oh my god, Matt.
I believe I knew I was getting this too, thank you very much. She asked if there was a book I'd like, and I did want it. This is a novel. Actually, I love the graphics. It's a beautiful cover. She'd be voted one of the best of 2006. Move on. Move on to Joyce. Very nice. Different texture.
Jody Schwartz is a social worker. She's Jewish from New York City who works with me at my clinic.
Name like Schwartz?
I'm sorry you saw me, Timmy. Now I have to kill you.
Oh my God. Oh, that's sweet.
Very sweet.
Oh, thank God. Socks are short. You know, I always need them. Some of them I go throw out. These are very nice. Thank you. Paisley. Blue Paisley.
Thank God we're different sizes than that. So these will be mine. Nothing. I don't love you, honey.
Yeah, whatever. That was awesome.
Here's the drawers. So, yeah, get like 15 minutes. What are you talking about? You got a whole
Ouch! Oh my God. God damn it.
Max will like that.
Max, here you go. Big boy. Yeah.
That's for you. That's your Christmas present.
Look at my leg.
Ooh, a nice, I love this green color. Nice long sleeve. Thank you very much. Love it, love it.
I'm going through this like gangbusters. Tell
me. Toby, you have taste.
Ooh, I love this. Thank you. Very black nice. Sweater. Nice. Look at the sweater. It's totally cool.
Kidding. So, I guess that's it, isn't it? Oh, there's one more for Michael.
Then why don't you open this? Because I got this one too.
So you open it.
You open it up. Actually, that one in the bag is for you, honey. That's still the bag is yours for me.
I wonder what this one is.
Black t-shirt, very nice, thank you.
A fishing rod?
A little design.
A fishing rod?
A little design in the front, very nice, very nice. Go in an orange sweater.
The black one.
No, it's very nice, thank you.
You know, Michael's got... He's...
Thank you. Well, tell them what it was, they don't know.
So the end is bad, you wouldn't even know.
Yeah, of course Lisa would know.
Oh, Lisa would then.
Edge Play, a film about the Runaways. It's the DVD. Lisa, the Vicky Blue DVD that Joan Jett wouldn't let her songs get into. That's what it is. I knew it like it. Anyway, so that's it. By the way, that bright thing. What was that? Oh, that was a tree.
No, an herb decoration outside. They can probably see it.
Oh, yeah.
It's a peace.
It's a peace sign, and right next to it is an ohm. I guess that's it, huh?
To my Florida family.
Happy holidays.
Holidays.
Say something, Max. We wish Lucy were here, because she's lovely on camera.
We'll let Ronnie Spector bring us out.
Okay, honey. Great filet.
That's stupid.